We are seconds away. Start of the race. Nick, Misha, that's the lead, it's Rob on the left, Darth Watson. This is Fred Jocelyn out in front. Fred Jocelyn been doing this race a good decade now. And Nick and Garth and Tow. People behind. Still early, but this is Nick's first time. He's got to feel it out a little bit. Might be slightly intimidated by the hill. good pace. I believe it's Fred Jocelyn setting a good pace up front. Maybe Nick's gonna decide to go with.
What? Sucks, huh?
No, it's actually kind of nice not having to run the hill. But
yeah, we're gonna go.
I'd much rather be there running.
Arms getting tired already.
It seems so relaxed, like, watching it.
It's
when you're out there, you're dying.
Definitely, definitely a lot easier to watch.
Oh my god, yeah.
Man.
We haven't got to the hard part yet.
No. So I usually just come out and just videotape anymore. With in the background, Misha Lipanov. It's Gambrelli. Looks like Nick's connected back to our leader.
Nick Hilton.
What? Nick Hilton. Nick Hilton from Exeter, Pennsylvania. Yeah, Lock Haven. Yeah, so I went to school. Still going to school.
Is he legit?
Yeah.
He's my teammate. I told him I'd be out of your farm. Almost didn't make it. Skin of my teeth. So sorry about the impromptu jumping up on the car. It's made your skin of my teeth, and sorry, didn't have time for introduction there.
We thought we were late. We got here 20 minutes early.
Yeah.
20 minutes, like 10 after 10.
Yeah.
I went out for a run this morning and it took longer than I expected.
Pack of almost 7.75
minutes. Alright. I believe this is where the poster from 2 years ago, from the 100th.
Oh, yeah.
The famous, the shot. I believe that this is where it's taken at, with Fitzinger and Greg Fredericks. I think that's the scene right there. Alright. Starting to get windy. Nick looks pretty comfortable. This is Jocelyn.
Yeah.
9:57?
Yeah.
It's pretty good so far. Nick, head looking pretty smooth, relaxed so far. Being the first hill right now, first minor hill. Started slipping out the back of the truck.
Up the hill, no heavy breathing, so easy.
that's right. San Fran's 9-1.
He's gonna use it on himself.
In the first big O.
Play the Ravens. No,
they're not. 556 for that?
Yeah. 58
total. That's a tough mile. Probably the slowest mile. Up here. I believe there's one more small little hill. These guys really pulled away from the rest of the pack. See how well Nick runs it downhill. Not something he particularly had strength in the past, but he's been working on that. Jocelyn's a seasoned vet in this course. Quick stride and takes advantage of gravity. It's a race for third. taking form in the back there. Gloves are coming off. Literally and figuratively. Did you pass 4 miles
yet? I think it's right here, I think.
New York.
Okay.
Five twenty-two,
fourth mile. For our leaders here. It's our chase pack. Powering up this next hill. Major steep downhill. So I hope Nick takes advantage of this. Gravity basically being free energy.
Yeah.
See.
Oh, yeah.
Jocelyn coming back up next to him knows how to take advantage of this. See how much he really wants it.
Got a sharp turn coming up.
Ready.
Sun's in their eyes now. Up another hill here. Something Hilton's always had strength in is hills. If the whole course was uphill, and I'd give it to him at the beginning.
456.
Oh.
2613 total.
Wait, it's the downhill mile? Slight grimace on his face. So, a mile I'll definitely take advantage of. See us from being in 430s. Coming up on the 6 mile marker shortly.
We just crossed it.
Just cross it.
432.
30-46 for 6 miles. Jocelyn hanging in there. Definitely takes advantage of the downhill. Oh. $47 for 10K. This one's looking to insert himself. See how Hilton responds. Slide hill. Turn coming up. A lot of support from the borough community. This is the 102nd running, the Berwick run for the Diamonds. One of the oldest races in America. I believe only surpassed by Boston.
446.
So, 446, 7th mile.
Yeah. 35, 32,
you said?
I'm good pace. Be low 45.
On pace for a low 45 Berwick Marathon. There are two leaders, Nick Hilton, Fred Jocelyn. Sorry, C. Fred Jocelyn. That just took a gasp of breath. Two guys can't shake each other. Last 2 miles of the race. We'll see who wants it more. Nick's laughing a bit on the inside. Sneaking up on these two. Eighth mile. 40-29. 8 miles. This is that's the mad dash for home, man. These two guys can't shake each other. What's that?
He's going good.
Who are you going for?
I know Nick pretty well. Honestly, if he holds on for the next Nick. Half mile, he's a good kicker. He's very strong. I think it's been a while since Jocelyn's won run for the Diamonds. So you might be a little hungrier.
That guy in the gold.
You guys want to hang with them a little bit, or
what do you want to do?
Ready to go?
We probably ought to go.
Okay.
Take off here.
Yeah.
Oh, Nick took a little lead.
He's taking a little lead here.
Yeah.
From what I can see.
A mile to go. Dino Alberto. Alright. Zoom out a little bit here. On the bearings.
Hey, thank you very much.
Neck and neck.
Thank you, sir.
Yep, can you get out?
Lead runners are on their way in coming down Market Street at the 7 mile mark, though. The leader was still the same runner, who was in 36 minutes and 1 second, and was Nicholas Hilton from Lock Haven. Still leading the race right with him in second place. Brett Gosselin, it should be an interesting finish. 1 second apart at the 7 mile mark.
Get out of everyone's cameras.
And our finishers are on their way in down Market Street.
Finishers are on their way in. The finish line of Matt right here.
Well, they're just pitching that.
Here we go.
Just not even that far ahead.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's
so close.
Just break
to
the finish.
Come on,
oh my god.
Come on, Nick.
Brett Gosselin is a champion. Nicholas Hilton, Lock Haven, Pennsylvania. Congratulations to those two runners. What a race and what a finish. Great job.
Nick.
Great job, Brett.
Here's a bottle of water.
Good job.
45-20.
Everybody needs milk for the runners coming here, guys.
Yeah, they're pretty spent. I'll get an interview with them later.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the closest finish we had here running for the Diamonds in a long time.
We're down to a second. No camaraderie. He's got to be pretty spent.
Hey guys, you're going to have to move back.
42-100 of the second separated the two finishers.
Let's see, let's at least get our top 15.
Here comes our third place finisher now, right now.
I believe that is Kevin Borelli. Dixon City. Someone I know very well. Two-time winner of the Steamtown Marathon.
Kevin Borelli from Dixon City, our third place finisher. Congratulations. 47.05. Bobby Trophy from Carbondale.
Rob Orange from Clarkston, Pennsylvania. Good job, Rob.
How's that?
Good job, guys.
Rob coming in fifth.
Ready to go. Yeah. Hey, John, man.
Keith Timmons, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Aiden Gelasso from New York.
Good going.
DKL Lipinoff from Bronx.
We got Misha. Lipinoff.
Christopher Wesneski from Dunmore, Pennsylvania.
Chris Watts. Yeah, Chris.
Great
running, Chris. Ninth. Hey, good job.
Hey, here we are.
This is Garth.
I'll be your next Thanksgiving.
In 10th here.
And here she comes.
Garth Watson from Edinburgh.
I can't.
Good job, Garth.
George Vernon from Wilmington, Delaware.
Where are you from?
Under 50 minutes, 49.05. Good job, George.
Fifth place. So, why do you come to this every year?
Camera shaking because I'm shivering.
Jeffrey McKay from Exeter. David Moore, State College, Pennsylvania. Good job, guys.
Good job, Jeff.
Christopher Wadis from Courtneyale, Pennsylvania. Good job, Chris.
50-02.
Thomas Daniels from Titanic, Pennsylvania. Good job, Thomas. Mike Carigliato from Potsdam. Thomas Daniels. Oliva Nexio from Philadelphia. Nice run. Terrence Glasso from Suffern, New York.
Right now, at the end.
Jeffrey Mazurk from 44.
Jeff Spears. Lock Haven alumni.
Christopher Brand from Danville, Pennsylvania. Good job, Chris. John Hoffman. Down.
Jeff Adam. Michael Dalton. Tim Schuler, Lancaster. Leo Reynolds. Michael Wisnock, Robert Moulton, Kip Huffman, Washington Town, Paul Leonard, Trent, Pennsylvania, Evan Watson.
Good deal.
So great.
Giant.
Andrew McNeil, Benjamin Copenhaver, Patrick Singletary.
We got lots of confidence from his chest.
Good.
Michael Lisnock was the first local winner. Brian Frischbell, Justin Clark. Good job, Mike.
Yeah, those two were out. I don't know why.
Joe Dare from Soderton. Patrick Boyle, Boonton, New Jersey. Matthew Kerr. Michael Murphy. Jacob Siegel. Rick Heller, Ottawa, Ontario. John Martino. Ray Beeman. David McLean from Princeton, the township. Greg Collar. Robert Ratswick. Brock Bonin, Dave Martin, Lewisburg, Pennsylvania. Carl Canals from Bloomsburg. Good job, Carl. Johnny Evangelista from Blakely. Good job, John. Greg Kessler, Tony Lawson. Very quickly, Trevor Steph from Ann Arbor, Michigan. Jason Kennedy, Katie O'Regan.
Women's winner.
Okay. Woo. Good job.
Hey, oh, congratulations. Man.
Michael Hannon, Dindale, Jake Reinhardt, Dallas. Christopher Villar from Somerstown, Ontario. Jason Swinski. Jayer Tennis, the second female.
Oh, Lock Haven.
Penny Roman.
Lock Haven alumni.
Zach Rowe, Michael Lewis, and Jim Finney.
Good job.
Good job.
Michael Mangle.
Looks like it stopped running.
Adam Kerwoski, Travis Kane, Bloomsburg. Mikhail House. Matthew Lipsey from Kersey, Pennsylvania. Nikki Moorhead.
At the end of my...
Andrew Hess from Bloomsburg.
All right.
Sorry.